I started climbing when I was 8 years old. I got totally addicted to the jungle gym at school. It kind of, you know, started from there, and my parents took me to a climbing wall, and the rest is history, really. I've been hooked ever since. My name's Mina Leslie-Wujastyk. So I've heard a lot about the Squamish Mountain Festival. This is my first time here. I've come to give a lecture, which is really exciting and kind of nerve-wracking. I'm pretty excited to go bouldering, to see what's generally going on, and to hang out in such a beautiful place. I had such a good time at the Squamish Mountain Festival. I'm really excited to come back.